This next song I wrote for a gentleman who lived in the alleyway behind my apartment in Seattle. He was a Vietnam vet. He was a good man. He had a beautiful voice. I hear him singing every morning. I give him a buck, 50 cents, whatever I had in my pocket. Make sure he got by, survived. One day I came home. He was no longer there. I don't know what happened to him. I hope he's okay. I hope he's still around. You know, he life is, again, very, very short. And I've never seen him. So I wrote this song for him. And I know you guys love this one. It's a beautiful little slow track called He Calls Home. Oh, nimble, nimble. Thank you.